Microsoft SharePoint Syntex users can create form processing models using AI Builder, a Power Platform service, directly from a SharePoint document library. The model can be used to capture information from structured documents, such as these purchase orders, when they're uploaded to the library. Begin creating a model in a library by selecting Automate, AI Builder, Create a Model to Process Forms, then give your model a name. Note that your admin must enable form processing creation in your document library for it to be available. This is done in the Content Understanding Management settings in your Microsoft 365 Admin Center. When you create a model, you associate it to a content type, which can be created when you build the model or from an existing one. It also creates a library view for the model, which you can set as the default view in your library. On the AI Builder form processing page, begin building your model by selecting Add Documents. Select and upload sample files that can help the model determine what named value pairs can be extracted from the files. Once the analysis is complete, you can review and select which fields you would like to extract from your documents. For example, for the fields that the system detected on your purchase order files, we'll select the phone, date, and total fields as the ones we want to use for extracting data. Notice that you can not only select detected fields, but can also manually select fields that might not have been detected. After confirming your fields, you may need to provide more information about fields you manually selected, like this date field. The model may need some additional help in identifying the field in your other sample files. After selecting the fields you want to extract, you can then train the model against the same set of example files. Once training has completed, go to the Details page to see the results of your published model. Select Publish to make the model available for use. You can choose to use this model in a Power App or another custom flow, but for our example, we'll create a new flow and attach it back to the library where we started. The flow will run whenever a file is uploaded to the document library and will extract the fields we identified in the model. Select Create Flow to begin creating your flow with your model and document library information. After the flow is successfully created, select Go to SharePoint to go to the document library to which the model is applied. After applying the model, the document library schema is updated to include the fields you identified when creating your model. Now that the model is applied, when you upload files to the document library, the Power Automate flow is triggered and the model automatically analyzes the files. Then, the extracted data is displayed for the fields you selected.